What's up, guys? At home workout number 4 coming at you. Today's going to be more challenging because instead of just reacting to the beeps, you actually have to react to the different sounds. There'll be 2 different sounds. One will indicate one shot, one will indicate another. Have fun, follow along, see if you can keep up. All right, guys, here we go. Start with the run and spot. Straight punches. We're going to be transitioning quickly. Every 10 seconds, there'll be a quick transition. Just try to keep up. And running on the spot, heels to the bum. And for the next one, we're going to run on the spot, but we're going to double bounce. Continue with the same motion, but add a punch off the opposite hand of the knee you're raising. And jumping jack motion with a crisscross down the middle. Next one, left foot steps out, left foot steps in, then right foot steps out, right foot steps in. Jumping jacks, make an X with your feet, and go. And next one, heel to the bum, stretch your leg out all the way, and go. And run on the spot, straight punches, right down the middle, head level. And jumping jack, when you bring your feet together, one heel goes to the bum. And standing on your left foot, jump forward, back as fast as you can, go. And switch to the right foot, and go. All right, guys, now that we're all warmed up, we're gonna make this a little bit more challenging. We're gonna have 2 separate sounds. Now, last week we did reaction time with just a beep. Today we're gonna have a beep and a bang. The beep is gonna indicate a jab. The bang will indicate the cross. As we move on to different rounds, there'll be different techniques for each sound. Thank you. For the next drill, guys, you're going to need either a wall or a chair if you can't balance and throw round kicks nonstop. We're going to go 5 controlled round kicks without dropping, and then off the same leg, 1 power round kick. Then switch legs, Start the whole process again on the opposite side. All right, guys, our next round is just an arm burn down. Every time you hear a beep, make the transition from punches to push-ups. All right, guys, really good push so far. We're gonna finish with an isometric push. You need to find somewhere where you have a wall that you can just put all your weight against. Okay, 9 rounds down. one to go. We're gonna finish with an isometric push in a punch position. So find a wall and set yourselves up. We're gonna go, starting with the jab, might as well use your palm. After 30 seconds, switch to the cross. Then catch an angle for the hook. Open the palm, we're gonna push there, and then we transition the hips to the other arm. When you guys are doing this one, try to make sure everything in your body's tight. Right, and let's go. Quick transition to the cross. And to the hook. And last 30. Five seconds. Time. Solid effort, guys. I hope you enjoyed the workout. I hope you got a good sweat out of it. If you guys made it through that whole thing, kept to the 2 minutes with a little break in between, just the 30 seconds, you're doing fantastic. Make sure you get subscribed. Do me a favor, share the video if you're enjoying the workouts, and I'll see you back here soon for another sweat.